Welcome back to another video. Today, we're going to tell you about the top 10 most expensive cars in the world. So before starting, please like this video and subscribe to our channel for future updates. A few particular companies come to mind when it comes to high-end hypercars: Bugatti, Ferrari, Koenigsegg, and Pagani, among others. These manufacturers have established themselves as the top dogs in the supercar and hypercar space, offering their wealthiest clients the world's fastest, rarest, most beautiful, and, in this case, most expensive vehicles. There are over $80 million in cars here to whet your appetite. Let's get started. 10. Lincoln Hypersport. W Motors, headquartered in Dubai, stunned the world in 2013 with its edgy Lincoln Hypersport supercar. With titanium LED headlights that house 420, 15-carat diamonds and a holographic monitor in the center console, it's no wonder that it was the third most expensive car ever when it was new. It's a crazy hypercar with a strong heart. The twin-turbocharged 3.7-liter six-cylinder engine under the hood produces 780 horsepower. The Lincoln Hypersport has the price tag of $3.4 million. 9. McLaren P1LM. The P1LM is said to be the fastest, rarest, and final P1 version. There are only 5 production models. The McLaren P1LM, which debuted in 2017, isn't actually designed by McLaren. Lanzante is the company in charge of it, and it is based on the track-only P1 GTR. This is the same Lanzante that fielded the F1 GTR race car that won overall in the 1995 24 Hours of Le Mans, and the company has recently been in the news for developing street-legal models of the P1 GTR. This beauty costs around $3.6 million. 8. Lamborghini Veneno. Between 2014 and 2015, Lamborghini produced only 14 examples of the Aventador-based Veneno. Each one cost about $4.5 million, depending on the configuration, and was available in both convertible and coupe forms. Under the hood, Lamborghini installed a more powerful version of the Aventador's 6.5-liter V12, producing 740 horsepower, allowing it to reach 60 miles per hour in 2.9 seconds. It is currently the most expensive new Lamborghini ever built. 7. Pagani Huayra Imola. Aside from featuring an uprated engine from a Falterback, the Huayra Imola also benefits from revised bodywork with an even crazier aero. Notice the gargantuan wing at the back, where the diffuser looks even more aggressive than the one installed in the regular Huayra BC. Pagani Huayra Imola costs around $5.4 million. 6. Bugatti Devo. The Devo is a team favorite of Bugatti's recently unveiled cars. Though it shares many similarities with its less expensive sibling, the Chiron, the Devo has enough going for it to justify the extra money. Bugatti made the Devo 77 pounds lighter than the Chiron by using lighter wheels. Though power remains unchanged from the Chiron's 1,500 horsepower, the Devo has a different aerodynamic configuration that allows it to lap the Nardo test track in 8 seconds. Bugatti is producing 40 of these, each costing $5.8 million. 5. Mercedes-Maybach Accelero. The Mercedes-Benz Maybach Accelero, like many others before it, is a one-of-a-kind vehicle. Mercedes designed the Accelero on the same chassis as the Maybach and used the same twin-turbo V12 engine that produced 690 horsepower. Accelero's top speed is estimated as 218 miles per hour, and adjusted for inflation, it will cost more than $10 million today. 4. Bugatti Centaur Dieci. Bugatti unveiled the Centaur Dieci at Pebble Beach Car Week, introducing the world to yet another ultra-rare, super-expensive edition. This car is intended to commemorate Bugatti's historic 110th anniversary. Its distinct style cues won't win over anyone, but you won't have to worry about seeing another one on the lane. The The Centaur Dieci is one of the most exclusive cars ever made, with a price tag just shy of $9 million. 3. Rolls-Royce Sweptail. In 2017, the Rolls-Royce Sweptail held the title of world's most expensive vehicle. At an estimated $12.8 million, the one-of-a-kind Sweptail outpriced the Bugatti Centaur Dieci by a whopping $5 million. The Rolls-Royce Sweptail was developed over 4 years before its debut at the 2017 Concorso d'Eleganza Villa d'Este. 2. Pagani Zonda HP Barchetta. Pagani Zonda HP Barchetta is a one-of-a-kind Italian model. The Zonda HP Barchetta is one of a few beautiful Paganis on this list, but the company only designed 3 of them, one of which went to CEO Horatio Pagani. According to Top Gear, when it launched new in 2018, this car costs a staggering $17.5 million, making it the second most expensive car on this list by a few million dollars. 1. Bugatti La Voiture Noire. The one-off Bugatti La Voiture Noire is reportedly the most expensive new car ever, with a price tag of $18.7 million. Understandably so. The La Voiture Noire, a modern interpretation of Jean Bugatti's personal Type 57 SC Atlantic, is powered by the same quad-turbo 8.0-liter W16 engine as the Chiron, producing 1,479 horsepower and a torque of 1,600 Nm. It has six exhaust tips, radical new tires, an aggressive, bespoke fascia, and a massive light-up badge outback that spells out the brand's name. Of course, this one-of-a-kind Bugatti already has a home. So this sums up our list of the top 10 most expensive cars in the world. What do you think of our video? Which one did you like the most? Let us know in the comments. If you enjoyed watching today's video and would like to hear more from us, please subscribe to our channel and turn on the bell notification. Thank you so much for watching us.